For the first time in history, the U.S. Navy and Boeing have demonstrated air-to-air refueling using an unmanned aircraft, the Boeing-owned MQ-25 Stingray test asset, to refuel another aircraft. During a test flight, MQ-25 successfully extended the hose and drove from its U.S. Navy-issued aerial refueling store and safely transferred jet fuel to a U.S. Navy FA-18 Super Hornet, demonstrating the MQ-25 Stingray's ability to carry out its primary aerial refueling mission. During the initial part of the flight, the FA-18 test pilot flew in close formation behind MQ-25 to ensure performance and stability prior to refueling, a maneuver that required as little as 20 feet of separation between the MQ-25 air vehicle and the FA-18 refueling probe.